are. So nobody defines what is God for you. God is whatever you feel. It's how you engage in the world. And for some people, it's love. For some people, it's somebody sitting on a wonderful cloud up in the sky. And nobody is there to tell you what your engagement with the bigger challenges of the world are.